obviously help him in the voting.
Great article on WWE.com about CM Punk and how he's a big-time player, a big city player, how he's won on the grand stage of Los Angeles and Chicago and New York this year. Can he do it in Baltimore Sunday? Hook of the leg. Del Rio 2 count and a kick out. Punk thought he had him there.
Nap time!
Oh, nap time. Couldn't have him to a nice guard. Looking to put Del Rio to sleep, but Del Rio fighting out of it. And look at this. Great move by Del Rio and Miz on the other side. Helps his partner out. Ladies and gentlemen, Slammy Night continues as this huge tag team matchup rolls on live on Monday Night Raw. We are back live on Monday Night Raw, the 2011 Slammy Awards. What a great tag team matchup. Del Rio and Miz against Punk and Randy Orton.
What a night this has been, and what a match we're witnessing right now.
Watch out, Miz. Punk backslide. These four men, along with Cena and Mark Henry. Here's the cover by Miz. Hook of the leg and a kick out. Are up for Superstar of the Year. You can vote right now on WWE.com to see who wins that award. Meanwhile, Miz and Del Rio working as a team tonight will be opponents Sunday when it's every man for themselves against CM Punk in a tables, ladders, and chairs triple threat match for the WWE Championship.
And meanwhile, Randy Orton on Sunday will square off against Wade Barrett. Oh, what a match that's going to be. But see what we're witnessing here? I mean, this is why I think the deck is stacked against CM Punk Sunday. This is why I think it's going to be almost impossible for Punk to retain that title.
And, you know, we say it's every man for himself in this type of matchup, Jerry, but can you imagine if Miz and Del Rio were able to work together Sunday to take Punk out of the equation, then they make it a one-on-one matchup between themselves, a better opportunity to win the championship.
Did you just say, can I imagine? Of course. I can see it happening. It's exactly what's going to happen.
And again, tables, ladders, chairs can be used legally in that matchup.
Look at CM Punk.
Took a little neck breaker by Punk and really needs to get to Orton to make a tag.
Punk has absorbed a lot of punishment here. But Randy Orton waiting in the
corner. Here comes Miz. And again, tag made by Del Rio. Miz doing a great job not allowing Punk to get to Orton. And the more damage that Punk suffers here tonight, the worse off his odds of retaining the championship Sunday.
Look at Ricky Ricardo over there with that.
It's Ricardo Rodriguez.
With that scarf, he's fanning Alberto Del Rio when he gets out of the ring just to cool him off. Unbelievable.
I mean, Del Rio's working very, very hard tonight. He's a tremendous athlete. I mean, there are rumors that he was going to run for president of Mexico. He wants to be WWE champion instead.
That country's in bad enough shape, isn't it?
It'd be better if he took over. Yeah. And look at this. Whoa, CM Punk trying to take over. Shoulders down.
Punk tag out.
And Miz again not allowing Punk to get to Orton.
You're right about that. That's exactly what Miz and Del Rio are doing. That's the way they're dominating this match. Not allowing. I mean, it's... Oh. In effect, they're making this a triple threat match. Randy Orton not being able to be a part of it.
And Del Rio, cover yet again on Punk. Punk at two's got a power out. Del Rio looking to take out that left arm, set up the cross arm breaker. Del Rio's specialty, the submission maneuver. Remember, triple threat rules in the table, ladders, and chairs match. Win by pinfall or submission. So the cross arm breaker could come into play on Sunday. How intense are Del Rio and Miz now?
Look at Miz.
Oh, again!
Punk can't last much longer.
By Miz on Punk, who had two kicks out. Man, you gotta give Punk some credit, though. Continues to kick out at near fall after near fall. Miz right to the jaw!
He's the WWE champion. He's resilient.
Now trash talking Orton.
There's only so much any one human can take.
I think it's over with. Miz going for the skull crushing finale. Punk trying to fight out of it. Miz in trouble. Look at Miz. Miz. Oh! That there. Backbreaker went for the neckbreaker. Punk counter with a kick to the head. This could be the opening Punk needs.
Yeah, but Punk's taking such a beating. He's down as well. If he can only draw Punk. There it is. Get to that corner. He's ghost! Oh no, Del Rio!
One. Don't worry. We're not going to take you out just yet, Punk. We're going to make sure that you make it to TLC because one of us is taking the WWE Championship away from you. Are you hearing me? Huh? Are you hearing me, Punk? Are you hearing me? Are you hearing me? I want you to watch this. I want you to watch this for the next 6 days. And I want you to realize that your pipe bomb is going to blow up in your face. Yeah, keep smacking me. Come on, come on, come on. You're done at TLC. No more championship for you. Pipe bomb engaged.
I'll tell you what, after that performance tonight, I don't doubt the Miz. How can you doubt the man? How can you doubt Del Rio?
Okay, okay, Cole, I hate to say it, but this looks really bad. Really bad for Punk. Take a look at this. This is what we may witness and see in Company Field this Sunday. The Miz and Alberto Del Rio. Ladders, weapons. Tables, ladders, and chairs is weapons. First time ever. Triple threat match for the WWE Championship.